Welcome and hello. In this video, we'll take a look at using favorite prescriptions and prescription profiles in DrChrono. If you find yourself prescribing the same medications to your patients on a regular basis, you can use the favorite prescriptions feature to save time on prescriptions, allowing you more time with your patients and practice. There are two ways to create favorite prescriptions. You can save them as you go while prescribing, or you can set them up under Account, eRx settings. We are going to look at saving them as we go first. First, we'll go to the patient's chart, and once there, we'll go to the Send eRx screen. Go ahead and fill out the prescription as you normally would, but keeping in mind the information you would like to have in here as a saved favorite. So once everything is filled out, click the Add to Favorites, and then next go to Preview Prescription. And then after you hit Send Prescription, it will be added to your favorites. All right, now that we've sent that, let's go ahead and I'm going to click Start over here. And to access the favorite medications, you can see the one we just added and all the other ones I have saved to my favorites in this menu. The second way to add favorite prescriptions is Account eRx settings. And here are all the favorite prescriptions that I have and the one we just added. Click the green plus and you can select medication, compound, or supply. I'm going to select medication. And here you would fill out the medication just like you normally would, like we did with a prescription, and save. You can click on the pencil to edit an existing favorite medication. And if you would like to delete one, click the X. It'll ask you if you're sure, and then you can click delete. Now that you have the prescription saved as a favorite, you can easily send the prescription. Let's go to Send eRx here, select the medication, and we're all set. Let's go ahead and take a quick look at prescription profiles. And prescription profiles allow you to prescribe several favorite medications at once. You just have to put the profile together. So you can see I've got flu and back pain here. I'm going to select flu. And here I have two medications that from my favorites populate for the prescription. So let's take a look at how we set those up. Under Account eRx settings, go ahead and click on Rx profiles and you can see the two that I have here. I'm going to click the green plus. And here, these are all the medications that are in my favorite list. So I'm going to give this a name and I'm just going to call it backache. And then here, I would just select the medications I would like to have in my profile. I'll select the new one that we favorited and save. And then we're all set with that. So if you need to edit it, click on the pencil. Or if you need to delete it, click the X, and then you can delete it. But now that you have this saved as a prescription profile, you can go to the patient's chart, to the Send eRx screen, and here we've got our new profile, backache, and those two medications populated. Next, go ahead and make any adjustments if needed. Preview prescription, and you're good to go. And that's all there is to it for favorite prescriptions and prescription profiles. Thank you for watching. For more resources, visit support.drchrono.com.